Hey guys, my name is Vivian and welcome back. So today we're going to talk about four tips on how not to spend 10 years writing your book. Okay? Tip number one, study. Commit to the study of storytelling. Read craft books, go online, read blogs, and also watch video. All right, tip number two, plan. Plan out your story. Do an outline, do a beat sheet, or anything that will organize your story for you. Tip number three, join a writing community and find some critique partners. Tip number four, give yourself a deadline. Do not be like me. December 2021 will be my ninth year of writing my book. Don't be like me.